Yeah, we're getting ready to go and have lunch for my daughter's birthday. She turns the big 3-0. Guys, I can't say I'm 21 anymore. That means I'm younger than her. Hey, I'm younger than her. Just pretend, okay? Yeah, look at my mama already. So we're on the motorway, guys. We're heading to where we're gonna eat. There's my mama at the back. There's my driver here. There's me here. There's another passenger behind here. And that's my son in the front there driving. And my other son took off. Pew! Yes, unfortunately I have to drive. How dare no one cares for me and drive my car?
I'll drive.
Yeah, I'll drive. In your mind it's one straight road. In my mind it's like a spaghetti. Oh, you! Be quiet. Don't say nothing. Someone's almost gonna say, I'll drive. Someone's almost gonna say, I'll drive your car. You guys are awesome. Kiss me. Love you.
Is it even on?
Yeah, it is on. Face it to the front. We're heading to Mount Druitt.
Yeah. Mountie County.
Mountie County.
Big minute.
Big minute.
We were here last night too. Oh no, the night before. We came for a ride out these ways.
Before you made a major exit?
No, the night before we came for a ride. Because we were going, we went all the way down there, came back this way, and last night we went for a ride with his son because it was his son's 10th birthday. Where are they?
Behind us.
Oh, what?
Yeah, we're going home now, guys. As you can see, Mountie County.
Yeah, you say you see a camera?
Yep. Beautiful day here in Sydney, guys. Beautiful. Our lunch was beautiful. So was the people on the table. Yeah, that's me too. I was on the table. Stop it. Look at the nice clouds, eh? Oh, I love it when I see it like that.
Did you put up your other mukbang the other day?
Yeah, I did. What was that? I forgot what it was.
Kick your butt up.
Yeah, I did it. I bought it up here. Can you imagine this is going to be a big shopping centre later, sis?
Oh, what?
Face better camera. This one over here. It's going to be a big shopping complex.
Of what?
of all sorts of different things.
Yeah. Where's this? Reedy Hill?
Yeah, Reedy Hill, it's only going to be on that side.
At the end is that park that we had Australia Day, eh?
Yeah, up the hill, like.
That I heard they stopped it, is it true? No?
Yeah, I heard something about it because it's going to be like a fire.
What?
Fire hazard or something. Rubbish
that was
like
a bomb, mate.
It's been happening for so long.
I don't know why they stopped it.
Yeah, I know. You know, killer bars, some old person must have said, nah, hey, was it even an old person? Get that right. Nah, I don't know.
That was the best night. I enjoyed that night. Remember, Kyrie was only young then, but yeah. She used to listen.
Yeah.
Hey, Kyrie, yeah, you listening?
It was good. Always leaves me good memories about Wendy.
Yeah, Wendy, poor Wendy.
Oh, did you know that Sam's invited us to go to one of the beaches out in town?
Oh, yeah, for
what? Yeah. For Wendy's 1 year.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
So when is that?
Huh?
When's that?
Oh, I think November, 10th of November or something.
Oh.
Yeah. We can all go on a shuttle bus.
I know, because I should be holding it here.
Yeah.
You can edit this, eh?
Yeah, I can edit it, but I'm not the shaky. I don't have a magic camera. I'm going to give me a camera that, some sort of camera that can help me with the... You know, when I put my food up, it gets blurry.
I'm going to get Noah to, you know how them two took the camera in Samoa?
Yeah.
I still haven't uploaded it yet. Because I don't know how to. So Noah and Mark can have time to do it on your laptop or something.
Does it have a little memory?
It has everything.
Oh, yeah.
So I want to see, because they took heaps of.
I still haven't used it.
Yeah, that's what they use, remember?
Yeah.
They have in there, I haven't even seen.
Oh, Mark might have got some really good stuff.
Yeah, they took some. I want to see, go back to when we were jumping on the plane, going onto the plane when they first started recording at the airport.
Oh, cool. Should have some good footage in there. Yep, still Reedy Hill, guys. Still Reedy Hill. There's one person that they said that they stayed in Mount Druitt like for 25 years, right? And then they moved to Brisbane.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, and they know our family. They. You and all them, the yeah. Church together. Asiata, this BJ Asiata.
PJ.
Asiata. So I don't know. Yeah. Yep, there's Reedy Hill, guys. Reedy Hill.
See that building?
Yeah, it's
this
like.
This is where they're going to do all the entertainment.
Yeah. All it right, looks really small, massive. But I bet it'll look. You said massive, I can't smoke.
Yeah, but it looks massive inside.
But it must
inside.
Be inside, you know, it's pretty.
Oh, RSL.
Hey guys, Reedy Hill RSL. We used to come here, gamble,
there's an old house.
Eat food. That's where James worked, up there.
Oh, James works here now?
Yeah, over here.
Oh, what does he do?
Serve.
Oh, nice.
Serve, you know. Yeah. You mentioned show around when I'm 42. Hey, you're fire camera woman. It's alright. People are coming along for the ride. Oh, they're selling mangoes over here. Yeah, their boys are making mangoes. Fresh mangoes. They made fresh mangoes. Fresh mangoes are the ones that you just pull off the tree. But that's mangoes, guys. So, why if you're a mama? Yeah, sorry. Bye. Well, yeah, yes, it could be. Oh man, I'm not happy how he was trying to, cut your gum, whatever. Cut your.
Oh, that's good though, it makes it easier.
No, because he knows the drill. He came up with this rule, he would always shout the birthday people. And now he's done it twice, now he's trying to go against, go back on his own words. Is he a man of his word?
That makes it easy anyway. That's a lot of money.
It. Because birthday, nah.
400 and something. Oh, Jerome Strokes is probably happy. And got our pay for the day, mate.
sometimes. Oh, Sparrow. Yeah, two of them. You know what I'm going for now? Coffee.
I need to stop at the shop again.
Oh, yeah, do you want to stop at the shop? Oh, no, we'll go Plumpton then. Oh, no. We'll go down where, that's a nice van. No, I always want to get a van. You know, when I was going to buy a car, I got stopped because I said, hey, you didn't get a car, man. Yeah, when I go somewhere, they all want to jump into the car. You know, they're like, yeah, go jump back in your room.
Good.
Yeah.